Three people were hurt following a two-alarm fire in Olathe this morning. It happened near K7 and Harold Street. Firefighters were called to the scene at about 8:15 this morning. They say it took about 2 hours to put it out. Officials say the residents were transported to a nearby hospital and all are expected to live. Fire investigators are working to determine the cause of this fire.